Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Okay, this one here I'm actually working on a piece of paper. It's watercolor paper actually. It had some marks on it from previous pieces that I had been working on, and I was just using it as scrap paper. Anyway, what I decided to do was just create a little abstract on it. So basically that's what I'm doing. I'm just using oil pastels and chalk pastels, fluid acrylics, watered acrylics, inks, Sharpie markers like the one I'm holding in my hand there right now, and just regular pencils and pens and whatnot. And that's all that I do to create these little, I call them my warm-ups, and basically that's all that they are. They just keep me, you know, tuned, I guess, or fine-tuned to my art when I'm in between other projects. Anyway, enjoy, and thank you for stopping by.